Hello everyone, in this quick tutorial video, I am going to show you how you can locate the two required peer reviews that you have been assigned by Canvas automatically at random. So here you can see I am on my Canvas dashboard right here, and then to the left, I've been assigned two peer replies for the DQ informative speech and peer analysis reviews. So I'm going to go ahead and click on one of them. And as you can see, I have been assigned Paul Hong as one of the people I should be critiquing for this speech. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is watch their speech first. And then after I watch their speech, I'm going to create a YouTube video in which I respond to them talking about what I thought about their speech, what they can improve on, and some suggestions I have based on what I watched and learned from their speech and how they can improve on their next speech. After I have created the video and uploaded it to YouTube, I'm then going to embed the video as a reply to their video on the DQ, just as I would if I was doing a regular discussion. Then, after having embedded the video to the DQ, I'm then going to leave a comment right here in the add a comment box, right? So the comment I'm going to say is just a 1 to 2 sentence comment overview of what you said in the video to let them know that you have finished leaving a critique for them. So I'm going to go ahead and leave a comment really quick. Okay. And so just something simple like this. Hi, Paul. I just watched your speech and I really enjoyed it. You had chosen a really interesting topic about being a YouTuber, and even now, I'm using YouTube to create this quick tutorial video. Can I ask what sparked your interest in it? See my full critique video on the DQ. And then you simply say, thanks. Thanks for your speech. Thanks for your speech, Paul. And then you can sign your name, Justin. And then you just hit right here, you just hit save. And then once you hit save, Paul will get a notification that you left a critique for him to review. And additionally, Canvas will mark your first peer review as completed. To see your second peer review, you would go ahead and go back to your dashboard here on Canvas. And then you would go ahead and click on the link right here. And it's going to be the same process. You will see that I have been assigned Daphne Chan to review and critique. And after I create a video for Daphne, I'm going to leave a similar comment as I left to Paul here in the comment box. And she will get a notification that I left a critique for her. And Canvas will then mark your second peer reply as complete. Another way to find out who you have been assigned to critique is by going to the home page in our class Canvas shell and then clicking on discussions right here and then going to the DQ informative speech peer analysis critique, and here at the top you'll see in red that I have been assigned Daphne Chan and Paul Hong to critique. So I hope this video has helped you figure out who you have been assigned to critique and how to leave a comment and what to complete for this assignment. If you thought this video was helpful or you liked this video, please give it a like and then subscribe for future content. Thank you so much, and I hope you have a great day today. Take care.